All right. How you doing, Chicago?
Coming.
thanks. Awesome crowd. Jesus. You're awesome. This next song's called Gabrielle by Ween.
deal. Beat it!
next tune.
Yes!
Right, Mr. Les Claypool. How you doing, bud? Les Claypool!
Hello, Les.
I didn't know you were here.
Wait, you play bass too?
Oh, man. We got this song. All right. There was a song called the Mollusk.
Right here, the Mollusk. Zoom in, but it gets fuzzy.
Just one faint glance.
this. The mollusk, it lingers. The mollusk.
Oh, yeah.
play it off legit, cause you know I'm legit.
Texas fire.
Been dancing every night, cowboy boots and honky tonk, feeling all
pressure right now.
Yeah.
hostile audience. Talking amongst ourselves. Making the right choices. Something to please everyone.
Trying to deliver the maximum capability of our output and our target demographic. Studies have shown that this song, the hippie contingent, has lots of research that roses are free for good.
2034.
Decided on Roses Are Free as our next selection. And make no mistake, we love this fucking song.
close my eyes and I drifted to sleep. I dreamt about me, baby, throwing a party, and just how great that would be. And they said, we had the best time at your party. The wife and I, thank you very much. We had the best time at your party. The wife and I, thank you very much.
15 minutes, folks. This was my first Ween show. Yeah, Primus played. It wasn't loud at all. The concert was good for Primus, it just wasn't loud enough. Yeah.